this is, I'm gonna restore this phone to the latest OTA. Let me show you what's on here first. This one is running the old build. It's at 2.2, but we're gonna restore it running an RUU file on this with the latest one. It should bring you back to the latest OTA we have right now. But first thing you need to, because 2.2 never had that fast boot option, so all you need to do is a USB cable. Make sure it's a good one. Plug it in. Plugged in. Go to settings. You need to enable the USB debugging because we're going to do this through fastboot. There's other ways to do it, but I think this one has the S on security. Enable USB debugger. After that, then just power down. Let it shut down completely. When it's all the way down, see that red light? It has to come back on. That's how you know it's shut down all the way. But it goes off and it comes back on when you have the USB cable hooked on the bottom. After that, make sure your computer has the drivers and stuff. Read the phone okay. Power up to the H-boot screen. Volume down. Press the power button and wait for it to come on. Now, I don't know if you can see the info on the top. This one is running a bootloader 2.10.0001. The S is on. What you want to do is scroll over to fastboot. Let me clear this up first. Scroll over to fastboot. Enable it by pressing down power. And then on your computer, double click the RUU file that you just downloaded. From here, I'm gonna let this. Okay. That's it. The whole process probably took like, I think more than 10 minutes. So let's go see. I just turned on the 4G and the Wi-Fi. Let's go see now what's on the phone. I'm going to unplug the USB. At the latest 4.53.651.1 and Android 2.3.3. That's it. Please subscribe, comment if you have any questions. Go ahead and hit that like button for me. Alright. Contact.